What Jordan had was a very large brain tumor. We worry about a lot of things when we do this type of surgery. And one of the things is whether someone can smile or move their face afterwards.
Hello.
After surgery, to see a patient, to see them smile, is kind of hard to describe. You know what it feels like? It feels like all the training to learn what I've learned how to do, it was worth it for that one moment.